The Leon Hess Secondary School began its 30th anniversary celebrations on Sunday with a fun walk from Mega J Car Park to the Pigeon Island Landmark. Students, past students, teachers and parents were all invited and paid a small registration fee of $10, which will go towards funding the school's celebration.
Happy to see a number of parents who supported the walk and quite a bit of students. Our PTA is on board also. I must say it was a success, and we should end somewhere around 2 o'clock. We have a number of activities planned for the students, a few activities such as our fun spots, and we also have some prizes to give away. This is just the first activity out of a number of activities that we intend to have for our 30th school anniversary celebrations.
Some 250 individuals were accounted for at the beginning of the walk, which then grew to over 300 participants.
The students, I must say, are supportive, but they are looking forward to the other activities such as gala dinner, explosion, school anniversary parade and fair, and we also have a pageant, Mr. and Miss Elite CSS. So this year, our 30th anniversary will be very, very big. It will be a huge celebration, and we would like to encourage all students, whether it's past, present, family members, all those who are affiliated with the school in one way or another, we would like you to come and support our activities for our 30th anniversary.
Currently, the learning institution has 670 students enrolled. It is using its Facebook page and other social media to disseminate information to the past and present students about the upcoming anniversary activities. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Jenna Anne Gaston.